So, Mr. Rai, he started his, while you walk there, let me just tell you that he started his enterprise or his first professional things in 94. In 99, he decided he had had enough. In 5 years, he met a lot of employers who didn't tell him how to do things right. So in 99, he decided to do it himself. And the success story is that in the last 17 years, he has now a company that employs 1,600 people. So, Mr. Rai, over to you, and we love to listen to your story.
Thanks, Vinod. You reminded my old days, and I always feel very happy, energetic when I remember my old days. Thank you, Deepak. Flextronics is a very reputed and father in manufacturing of electronics assembly and electronics manufacturing. Deepak has said India is going to become largest middle class population in next couple of years. So middle class will definitely use more electronics. So electronics future is bright in India. Prem has given a very good data about GDP in manufacturing sector in 1934 is 37%, was 37%, which is I got immediately alert. India GDP was 37% in 1934, means we are capable to manufacture. We were hopeless in last 20 years that India cannot manufacture, cannot grow in manufacturing, and we were moving toward services sector, IT and services sectors. But yeah, we have potential, although GDP has gone down from 37 to 14%. Yeah, he said MSME is in stress. Yeah, very true, MSME is always in stress in India. 60% employment is given by manufacturing sector, which is very it is one of the most motivating factor to be in manufacturing. The manufacturing represent, like he said, manufacturing invest 4 to 5% revenue also. Vinod said very correctly, cost of finance. So this is one thing where Indian manufacturers are lacking. Indian manufacturers not being given access to finance sectors in large scale. Finance sector is not willing to invest into manufacturing, maybe region, maybe anything. Sanjeev, I am very you said assembly to SMT to component. Component is the biggest factor to create employment. Assembly is less than SMT is a bigger one, component is biggest one. And without having component knowledge and component production, India cannot stand, we cannot stand on our own leg. So it's a good to hear all the manufacturing ecosystem, and I would like to listen more. See, in last 3-4 years, we have seen some vision. Vision is given by our government. Our Honorable Prime Minister has given a vision of Make in India, Digital India, Smart City, many things. I met to more than 300 people in last 300 foreigners in last 6 months. More than 1,000 people in last 1 year. Everyone is very curious to know about what is Smart City, what is Digital India, what is Make in India. So there are many, many things is happening, and this all credit goes to our current government and visionary Prime Minister, who has given a vision to Make in India, Smart India, Digital India, and many, many, many more. Now I'll come on, but this vision has to be carried by every Indian, because only government cannot do anything. We missed the train way back in 90, and China took the advantage of that train, and we always, history always say that we missed the train, and China become industrial power of the world. So I have seen exhibition, we are having a, like we are participating this event since 2001, and every year the Chinese presence is growing. Their presence is growing every year. There are many stall, 60% our stall are made in China. So we Indian industry has to focus, make in India is possible only if Indian manufacturers are motivated. We should not do make in India manufactured by China or manufactured by Taiwan. It can be made in India because we need technology, we need to understand technology. So we should always welcome a company like Flextronics, European company, who are willing to invest, who are willing to made in India. Now I'll come on market size, current domestic production, government initiative. Market size, India is one of the largest in world in term of consumption, and predicted to be $400 billion by 2020. Of course, mobile phone is contributing 39%, TV 8%, notebook 6%, and 4% left desktop. There are market opportunity aerospace and defense also, which is growing and predicted to be around $70 billion in next couple of years. Now current domestic production, total electronic hardware production was around 33 billion in 2014-15, which is approximately 1.5% of world electronics. Now there are many scheme coming which has given a boost to manufacturing, electronic manufacturing, like demonetization. This has given a, like it might be there might be many who can not who may be against demonetization, but it has given a very good boost to electronic industry, POS, and there are many electronics item like mobile phone, POS. They started growing immediately. Everybody started using mobile phone just because of demonetization. They want to use Paytm. They want to use many things. Entire industry is going. So, and if we see investment in manufacturing sector has grown from 11,000 crore in 2014 to 1,28,000 crore till 2016-17. So there are good countries growing in electronics. Government initiative, I already discussed, like demonetization, smart city, many make in India, PMA. There are like the main challenges are this, like we, as I started, like every Indian has to support make in India, because if you will not buy make in India will not grow. Like if you go in any country, if you go in Japan, if you go in China, they always prefer to buy made in their own country, make in their own country, not just because that is quality product, because they want to support their industry. So if I remember 20 years back during our college time, school time, when we were buying any radio, TV, radio, small radio or small battery, and it goes faulty within 3 days. So we said it must be Chinese. Okay. But now China has grown like anything. Their quality is at par with any other country. So it's because people have purchased Chinese product in their own country and in other part of world also. So for any manufacturer, it is any manufacturer cannot produce quality in one day. Quality will be after 5 years, 10 years of regular continuous R&D and production. So first production has to be sold out economic, because if my first production or if any manufacturer first production is not sold, then within 1 or 2 years he has to close down. And of course the initial production will be cost wise very high. So Like I have seen some lava cylinder was supposed to be in panelist. He has not joined. I don't know why. But I have seen many mobile manufacturers are into stress. Indian mobile manufacturer, because it's not because they are getting competition. It's because we are not buying Indian make in India. So it will be possible only if we buy, if we support make in India. It is not government or any industry initiative. It is joint initiative of every Indian. If Indian will buy, it will grow. Secondly, finance sector is always challenges. Finance sector is because any manufacturer, small manufacturer goes to banker. Bank is not willing to finance, and right now it is a very challenging because of many bank are stressed due to NPA and other things. I personally never support this banking system. If NPA is NPA, they have to be. Because I was going through WhatsApp few days back that there are some industries who has done NPA, and they are not able to access metro train, they are not able to access transport, they are not able to access. So there should be very strict law against NPA. It is not, bank money is public money. It is not just for making some kind of experience by entering into business. Bank money, the anybody who is becoming NPA, because of NPA only bank is not willing to finance to other people. So if someone is being NPA, he has to be very strictly penalized, and he has to be entire, like, money must be recovered. So bank will get confidence, and bank will boost money to other people's. So thank you very much, Vinod, Deepak, Sanjeev. Thank you very much, Prem, for regular organizing conventions in India regularly, Make in India event. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Ravi. First of all, for partly taking over my role. Yeah.